Colorado tonight, a hero salute to a South Metro firefighter who died last weekend from cancer. A procession followed the memorial service for Mike Freeman today. It went by the fire station where Freeman was stationed on Dry Creek near Quebec. Freeman died last Sunday. He was diagnosed in May with an inoperable brain tumor, worked with the South Metro Fire Rescue for 40 years.